Anytime I hear that money calling, you know I always run. That bitch, she hit my line, but I know that she up to some. She claim that she the one, but all alone that bitch is front. She took my fucking heart and treated it like it was nothing. Now I roll my pants up, sagging my pants up. You fuck with Lil DC and I just might just blame ya. Dirty named Samantha, she think I'm handsome. She fucked me on the first night in Atlanta. Start off in the jack, now I'm going fast now. My mama really sad, now I'm counting cash now. I paid my brother's school now, I'm the dude now. That bitch was tryna fuck me, but I'm just rude now. You made a fucking savage, you made a savage.
Hey, what's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggested video suggested to me by the bro BT. Good looking Brody for the suggestion and support. Lately you've been coming in clutch, MVP style type shit, because literally you've been hitting me off with a lot of bangers and a lot of new tracks, and that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for some newer tracks, and also you letting me know that it's new, so I'm getting to them quicker. So yeah. Good looking Brody once again. And yeah, he told me to check out Banked Up Tata Lick, featuring Lick. Turn Your Back, official video. Now let's check this out. I believe he said one of them is locked up right now and he's still grinding. So that's what's up, Brody. I don't even know which one he said, though. I forgot.
Double back on him. Drop that location, huh? Break the barrel on this bitch. I shoot so much. Right. Active on the bricks. He hit the bounty. He got rolled up. Chasing money in that fast lane. I never slow up. Locked up in the kennel, but my dogs ain't never show up. And really, what to doing here? You gotta hoe up. Gotta love a swiper. Ooh. Keep me fitted from my toes up. Choose a real nigga. Watch this money help you blow up. Damn. Short fuse. Trust me and the glizzy blow up. Don't fuck with 12. My circle smaller than the helmets. Little niggas talking outlandish. They ain't gonna grow up. Nope. We applying pressure. Full throttle. Never slow up. Got Illuminati a secret. So they don't know much. Won't say my name, but I know these niggas dissing, huh? Won't be surprised when they bodies come up missing, man. These 5-5s that hit your body from a distance. If you lay your bitch, then throw some bulletproof around her inches.
I leave the house, I take my strap, I gotta make it back. You cross me once, you turn your back, and you
this
can't take it back.
This nigga's
sad. Bitches chasing bands and running up a bag. And if I could, I'd pay God to get my brothers back. I leave the house, I take my strap, I gotta make it back. You cross me once, you turn your back, and you can't take it back. And chasing bitches, chasing bands and running up a bag. And if I could, I'd pay God to get my brothers back.
March 1st, I threw the book and gave my soul to life. Fact. The last breath my brother Nook took was in July. Fact. I pray to God they crack the gates, don't get Lil Dre that time. Fact. If he come home, I swear to change on 30 Zion line. Fact. I kiss my daughter on the list every time I touch at 5. Fact. Cause I don't know when I leave home if I'ma live or die. Fact. Mama told me that she love me if I'm real or not. Dang. My daddy told me if I'm gutter, better keep a Glock. I treat my lady like a queen, but I can't trust that thigh. Cause bitches change like the weather, leave you in that box. Fact. How that's your brother and he fucked your bitch when you was shot. And how y'all rap about these raps, but got one in your car. Bitch. I love fans. See when she drunk and she just sucked the cock. Fascinated with narcotics, fell in love with nine. Apply the pressure, push up on her, we don't do the front. Hey, time I see a sucker, do that, get it bumping. Block work, pop perks, ops get on my nerves. Do you dirty like some lean, spill you on the curb. 4th of July, it's Nook Day, time to purge. Brody bring the 4-5 and them Larry Birds. Park the car, I'm bouncing out, I wanna hit him first. Cold case, yellow tape, now he on the shirt. Instead of sliding, they rather reminisce and feel the hurt. Shout out Millie, if they tripping, then we shooting first. Valley High to East Side, I trap on 21st. I used to fuck with that nigga, now he in the dirt. I used to fuck with that nigga, now he in the dirt. I used to fuck with that nigga, now he on the shirt.
I leave the house, I take my strap, I gotta make it back. You cross the street, you touch your back, and you can't take it back.
I'll rock with this shit, heavy, bro.
And if I could, I'd pay God to get my brothers back. I leave the house, I take my strap, I gotta make it back. You cross me once, you turn your back, and you can't take it back. And chasing bitches, chasing bands, and running up a bag. And if I could, I'd pay God to get my brothers back.
Brody, good looks, bro. Real talk, I rock with this shit heavy. BT, good looks for putting me on this shit. Make sure you guys go follow these niggas, real talk.
Hey, bro, y'all niggas better get your game tight, man.
That, these niggas on y'all neck, real talk. While they locked, while he's locked up, he's still on y'all niggas' neck, bro. You know how to, yo, he know how to get his shit out there, bro. That's what's up. What's your name? Banked Up Tata or... Yeah, I think it's Banked Up Tata or... I don't even know. It's either Lick or Banked Up Tata. One of you guys is locked up and I'm not sure who it is. I'm sorry, bro. But whoever it is, yo, keep grinding. Keep your fucking head up. I see you doing good, Brody. That's what's up. And yeah. Also, shout out the other Brody who's rapping on the track and putting the other man's on. This is mad confusion. I'm sorry, Brody, because I don't know who's who. But shout out to both of y'all, real talk. Y'all got some talent and I'm rocking with y'all heavy, real talk. But yeah, also shout out to bro BT once again for coming through clutch, the MVP of like the week so far. You've been coming through hella clutch. Good looking, Brody, for the suggestion and support. I appreciate this so heavy. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Like it was nothing. Now I roll my pants up, stacking my pants up. You fuck with Lou DC and I just might just blame ya. 30 next Samantha, she think I'm handsome.